On the course content page, you can create a document page to present a combination of content. Let's take a look. To begin, select the plus sign wherever you want to add a document, select Create, and then select Document. First, type a title for your document page. The title you type here appears as the link students select on the course content page to view the materials. Next, add content blocks and upload files to build your page. Select Add Content to open the editor. You can type directly in the editor or paste text from another source. Use the functions in the editor to format text, add links, and attach files. You can also use the editor to embed images and videos along with your text. If your browser allows, media files you add to documents display inline by default. If your browser can't display a media file inline, it appears as an attachment. Images that display inline are embedded in a 768 pixel block at the biggest breakpoints. The closer to that size the images are, the less padding appears around them. You can edit the file settings, including the display name, alternative text, and display behavior. To edit the file's alternative text or display behavior, select the file in the editor, and then select the Edit Attachment icon. Choose whether to insert the file as a link in the editor, or to embed the file directly so it appears in line with other content you've added. When you're finished editing, select Save. You also have the option to select Upload from Computer or Upload from Cloud Storage to add files directly to the page. Again, media files you add to documents display inline by default. If your browser can't display a media file inline, it appears as an attachment. Next, select the Settings icon to open the Document Settings panel. Here, you can allow students to have conversations about the content, align the content to goals and standards, and add a description. The description appears with the document title on the course content page. When you are finished, select Save. And finally, set the visibility of the document. Students can't see a document until you choose to show it.